Very exciting time for young Thomas here to be hunting stags like this. See the evidence of the amount of stags that are around, and I'm sure when I was his age I never had this experience. I guess as a father it's great to be with your son and to have that excitement, and I seem to be more relaxed now at my age about wanting to shoot deer. That's the deer rub, of course, that we often see.
I've seen quite a few double fives the last couple of mornings, but I've decided to take this big fella. He's the biggest of them all, but he's about 100 metres away and I want to get a better shot, so I'll try and get up a little bit closer. It's hard going because of all this lantana trying to get through it, but we'll see how we go.
I think his face says it all. He knows that it's not far away, where he can pull the trigger and shoot. Nice trophy. These deer seem to be a real problem in one way, but very interesting in another. They actually were from another herd and really threw a spanner in the works, I think, with the one that Thomas was just about to pull the trigger on. I think some of the other herd coming in that were with the stag that he was to shoot, they're coming in to have a look, and so that's why we know there was two herds. They all know that something's going on, and this was quite difficult for us. Quick decision.
I tell you what, he's a great double five.